Editor's note, the video linked in this story contains violent and graphic content. Former NFL player Brendan Langley was recently involved in a physical altercation with a United Airlines employee at Newark Airport, with the encounter recorded by an onlooker. The video shows Langley and a gate agent getting into an altercation, which starts with slapping and ends with punches being thrown. Langley eventually knocks the employee to the ground with a punch to the head, though the employee gets up and walks toward Langley immediately afterward with a bloody face. Langley was eventually arrested and charged with simple assault, according to TMZ, while the employee was fired. Scroll to continue in the video, Langley can be heard shouting, "He works at the airport and he assaulted me." When the employee gets back up and re-engages Langley, the football player asks him, "You want some more?" Langley spent his college career at Lamar, and eventually was drafted in the third R. He appeared in 16 games with Denver over two seasons from 2017 and 18, mostly playing special teams, and was waived ahead of the 19 season. He's currently a member of the Calgary Stampeders of the Canadian Football League.